Hello students, myself Kirandeep Kaur. Today in this video we are going to discuss a new chapter representing 2D and 3D figures. Students, 2D figures are those figures which we can draw in our notebook, and 3D figures are those figures which we can draw in our notebook and also hold in our hands. That is the main difference between the 2D and 3D figures. 2D figures having only two axes, x-axis and y-axis. 3D figures having three axes, x-axis, y-axis and z-axis. Students, only 16.2 is in your syllabus. So, let's start. Identify the solid shape of the following. Book is in which shape? Cuboid. Tea carton? Cuboid. Glass? Cylindrical. Ice cube? Cube. Ice cream cone? Cone. Dice? Cube. Cell battery? Cylindrical. Refrigerator? Cuboid. Candle? Cylindrical. Ball? Spherical. These are the shapes. Second, how many cubes are there in the following arrangement? Students, here we have to find out the cubes. First of all, count all the cubes which are on the front side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. And which are on the side, count only the lower lobe. 1, 2, 3. Multiply 16 by 13, 3. 16 by 3 is equals to 48 cubes. So, students, in this box, 48 cubes are present. Next, in next statement, you can easily calculate 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 cubes are here. In the next, 1, 2, 3 cubes are here. Students, in the next, first of all, count the front 1, 2, 3, 4 and side 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 multiplied by 4 becomes 16 and 2 cubes on the upper side. 16 plus 2 is equals to 18 cubes. Next, 3 cubes or side 2 cm are placed side by side. Find the dimension of resulting cuboid. Students, 3 cubes are placed 2 cm, 2 cm, 2 cm. That means the length is 2 plus 2 plus 2 is equals to 6 cm. Breadth is only one side, that is 2 cm, and height is also 2 cm. Foursome, dimension of a carton are given below. Length, breadth and height given. And next is the cube. Cube side is also given. Cube having all the sides are equal, that is each side is 10 cm. We have to find out that how many cubes are fitted in a carton. First out, find out the volume of carton. Length into breadth into height. It becomes 3 lakh. Find out the volume of the cube, side cube. That is 1000 cm cube. Number of cubes fitted in a carton is equals to volume of carton over volume of cube. That means 300 cubes are fitted. Thank you.